Interstate 10 eastbound east of Dillon Road. New construction. Shot a video of this last year. Bridges are here. You see where the bridge, maybe you can see. Yeah. Where a bridge had been, lane had been added to the bridge. Climbing the first big hill. And here, all you can see is K-Rail. We get up a piece and we will be driving on the new road. And this road will be torn up and replaced with concrete. And you just have all kinds of hills and shallows along here. And now you can see where it's just a steady lane. Someplace after the crane on the left, we should be moving over. Crane on the left isn't within camera shot, so we'll see. Construction zone 55, we're doing 54. concrete plant. Cactus Flats, 2 miles away. Section of the freeway on the other side of the K-rail has been all dug up. All the asphalt and concrete was removed and they're prepping it to pour concrete over there. it's just shy of Frontage Road.